Enhance your classroom experience and streamline your workflows by personalizing your smart interactive display powered by IQ4. Start by signing in to ensure your custom settings stay in place. After you sign in, you can change the wallpaper on the home screen, customize the global navigation bar, add and group your favorite apps, create widgets, favorite frequently used content, create bookmarks from the browser, and more. Easily change the wallpaper on the home screen by tapping and holding a blank section, then selecting wallpapers. Choose from default images or upload your own, such as student-created art, digital posters, or unit of study images. To upload custom images to use as wallpaper, insert a USB drive with the images, download an image from the browser, or use the screenshot tool to take a picture of the image to save to your files. Then, when in the wallpapers menu, select My Photos to access and choose from your images. To quickly access your favorite apps, customize the navigation bar located at the bottom of the screen. The first three spaces on the left side are able to be customized. To remove an app, press and hold the app and drag it to a new location on the screen. If you want to permanently remove the app, drag it to the Remove section at the top. Add a new app by pressing and dragging into the navigation bar. Group apps to create reference folders for you and your students. For example, group math apps for additional practice, science apps for space or biology, or put all of your Microsoft apps in one place. To group apps, tap and hold an app, then drag to a folder. To create a new folder, drag the app on top of another app. Rename the folder by tapping the folder name to open the on-screen keyboard. To add a widget of your favorite app, press and hold the app icon. Tap Widgets from the menu, then choose from the available options. Drag the widget to the home screen for quick reference throughout your day. Use Favorites to place your frequently used lesson content front and center. Content such as attendance files, reference pages for students, and more become available for one-tap access. To favorite lesson content, open your files library, find the file, and tap the star icon to add. Your file will display within the Favorites section on the home screen. To remove the file from Favorites, simply tap the star again. Finally, shortcut frequently used websites and tools to your home screen. Leverage content from educational sites like news articles, frequently watched video content, quick reference files for students, and more. To create a shortcut from the browser, open the web page you'd like to add. Tap the menu icon, then add to home screen. It will ask you to name your shortcut, then create a widget. Tap and hold to drag the shortcut to a folder or move it. With these customization options, your IQ4 powered smart display becomes tailored directly to you and your classroom needs. To learn more about your smart interactive display powered by IQ4, subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit smarttech.com/learnsmart to get started.